The object of japa or dhyana is the exclusion of several thoughts and confining oneness to one single thought. Then that thought too vanishes into its source, absolute consciousness, that is the self.